Scott and McCreary. Hey, it's Dirk Bentley. All of it. Couple songs on the radio.
Go Country 105.
Keep on turning. All-American Roadshow with several RVs all in a row. He and his wife Morgan have five kids along with the in-laws. What a party that must be. Thank you so much for sharing your day with us. Christine Martindale here. All week long, we are hooking you up with that 2020 Country Mega Ticket. Six incredible shows under the stars all summer long. You're going to start with Brad Paisley in May, then Chris Young, Sugarland, Jason Aldean, Rascal Flatts, and the final show will be with Luke Bryan in October. Now, they go on sale to the general public tomorrow at 10 a.m. at megaticket.com. Or don't forget, we're having a pre-sale all day long until 10 o'clock tonight. Now, for the pre-sale code, just go to our website at gocountry105.com. Or next hour, we're going to hook you up with these. They're worth $1,100 a pair. So finish up what you're doing at the office, go to the store, do a little shopping. Just make sure to take us with you. We're Go Country 105.
Little Big Town is here. Join them for the latest girl crush. I got it real bad. As they guest host the weekday show from 10 to 2 for the month of January on Go Country 105.
A message from Tom Steyer.
No child should have to worry about finding good food in school. So when my wife Kat and I learned California public school children couldn't get fresh produce in the cafeteria, we took action. We partnered with local farmers, Cool Kitchens, a nonprofit. That program now serves over 300 million healthy meals every year. The difference between words and actions matters. That's a lesson Washington, D.C. could use right now. I'm Tom Steyer, running for president, and I approve this message.
Paid for by Tom Steyer 2020.